Fundraising in memory of our loved past one, Minnie. Some of our family members are here. I know some people it's emotional. I know I did my share of crying this past week, but somehow we figured out how to move on, right? And unfortunately, we want the world to stop. Just give that moment. But unfortunately, that's not how it works, right? So sometimes we figure out a way, and everyone grieves in different ways, right? Everyone grieves in different ways. But before we start any show, that I think is an appropriate time, before we start anything, right? That we pay tribute and give a moment of silence to our loved ones who recently passed away. But this is what I want you guys to do. We've been mourning, right, for the last week and a half, right? We've been mourning. And particularly, the Salsa Onto community has been mourning the loss of a loved one. But today we're gonna celebrate, right? Today is the day we're gonna celebrate and we're gonna lift her and her memory high. So what I want you guys to do in this moment, during this time of silence, what I want everyone to do is bring to mind, bring to memory, surface in your heart, right? That interaction, that experience you had with her, okay? And if you didn't have a lot of interaction with her, what I want you to do then, maybe you wanna pray. Or maybe you want to take a moment to reflect on life, because this is what sometimes these things make us do, make us reflect. So, I want people, I know they're busy back there, they can't hear me, and if it's possible, the reach of my voice, I want everyone to gather their thoughts for a couple of seconds. When I say 3, 2, 1, when I say one, I want everyone to bring to surface that positive memory, bring to surface that memory, that interaction that you had with her. And if you didn't have interaction with her, then pray or reflect on life, okay? 3, 2, 1. Moment of silence, please. So we dance again, Minnie. Amen. Give yourself a nice round of applause. Hey guys, I don't know if you guys know, but a lot of the family members are here. Some of the family members are here. So we want you guys just to stand up and we want to acknowledge you guys. Family members, stand up. A lot of the family members that are here, we're going to acknowledge them. Stand up. Thank you. Gracias. So, guys, so real quick. When they text me this afternoon, they say, hey, Lenya, we need you to come out and help us with tonight. I said, sure, no problem, consider it done. So real quick, I got on Facebook, and I sent Joanna. If you guys don't know, Joanna is Minnie's sister. So I said, Joanna, listen, I have the pleasure tonight of hosting. So I text Joanna, and I say, Joanna, I have the pleasure tonight of hosting the fundraiser Memorial Salsa Social for your sister. If there's anything that you want me to convey to the people on your behalf. So she texts me back and, you know, she's like, oh my God, I don't know what to say. But real quick, she gathered her thoughts in her text and she wants to express her gratitude and her thanks. She says, there's a lot of people who sent Facebook messages and tacked on that it's so been so overwhelming that she hasn't had a chance to reach out to everybody, but she wants to receive a reply. Not that she's ignoring you, she wants to thank everyone, the support. She misses you guys, she misses being here. And she also says, for all the performers and everyone that's here tonight, honoring and this fundraiser, she wants you guys to leave it on the dance floor. Dance your hearts off tonight. That's her message to me. Okay, so we continue the celebration of the life of Minnie. Are you guys ready for your first show? Yeah.